New at noon, Quincy Media Incorporated, the parent company of WGEM, plans to sell the company to Atlanta-based Gray Television. The $925 million deal is subject to federal regulatory approval and is expected to close in the second or third quarter of this year. It does not include the Quincy Herald-Whig and Hannibal Courier-Post, which will be sold separately.